In the Deathwatch Veterans Kit, there's loads of cool shoulder pads for unusual chapters, and Nick Haysman has asked us about painting some of these. So in this video, we're going to look at doing the Howling Griffon's shoulder pad. Now to do this, first of all, we need Avalan Sunset, and then Mephiston Red, and this is going to form our quarters. And then we'll do a recess shade with Agrax Earthshade, before painting the badge first with a Baden Black, then a highlight of Eschen Grey. But starting with Avalan Sunset, pick an appropriate size brush for the area you're doing. In this case, I think a medium layer brush is a very good one to go for. And you just need to get your paint ready, nice and thin on your palette, so it's running really smoothly. A bit more than that, I think. There we go. And all you do is start painting this in. Now, the areas we're looking at here are the top left and bottom right quarters of the pad. I'm going to start on the bottom right. And for this first step, don't worry about being neat. I'm going to avoid the edges of the shoulder pad, but don't get a neat line yet for where the quarters are going to be. We'll do that in the next step. And I am going to be applying two thin coats as well. With the yellow painted in, we're now ready to start doing the red. And what you should do is always orientate the marine so you can clearly see the quarters, then hold it so that you're painting downwards towards yourself. So in this case, we're going to start with this quarter here, starting with a red line around about there. So there we are, you see that's about halfway down the shoulder pad, there like that. And then we do exactly the same on the top there like that. And this is a great starting point then to start colouring this area in. So you do this and then do exactly the same in the bottom left as well. Once you're happy with the quarters, the next thing to do is to paint Agrax Earthshade directly into all the recesses around the edge of the shoulder pad and also around the badge as well. Now we're ready to start painting the Griffon badge, beginning with a Baden Black to neaten it back up again. And now that we're painting around all those other colours, just be as neat as you can as you're doing this. And finally, highlight the badge with Eschen Grey following around all the edges of the design. And there we go, the badge is finished, and well, you can use this method to paint any different colours for a quarter badge that you want to do. So I hope it's been useful to you. I'll see you again soon.